Do you know just where in the hotel the Joker is located?
Not yet. Why?
Well, it looks like there's a security room in the hotel lobby. You could use the cameras to find him.
Okay, I'll try that. There are enough explosives here to take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find.
Soon as one of the assassins killed him, boss will kill that guy. Keep all the cash in his bank.
No way.
Wow!
Ain't no one.
Yo! Who was that?
Hey! Who's over there?
This guy don't know.
That way! What's that?
You think you're safe up there?
Get back, you devil!
To enter the security room and look for the Joker.
Friends.
That lift should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform.
All right, men ready to move when I arrive.
Were you able to find the Joker, sir?
Yes. He's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way up there.
When do we get the offer, hotel?
We gotta keep the guests locked up.
Yeah? Why is that?
Joker's got
on to us!
Employees rescued for you, and oh my, I'm still way ahead in the employees killed column.
Ventilation shaft.
Suit granted. Has Black Mask responded yet?
Negative. No word from him since he entered the building.
Son of a bitch, Zion, I think he can ignore us. What about Gordon?
We got him investigating a meeting he had at the abandoned Houston Farm. But where is Vicky Vale's got wind of this?
Damn it. I'm almost there.
Did themselves with this penthouse suite. The bathroom has three kinds of soap. Wait, who has time for all that cleaning? I usually just hop into a vat of acid and call it a day.
again. Please.
Now this is what I like to call Joker Says. And right now, Joker Says, you're gonna make this poor man scream his head off.
If I try to pull him out, he'll be electrocuted. I'm going to have to play along.
I think I smelled bat brains burning. When you were a kid, did you ever try burning the national anthem? I think the one little thing you need to work on is that sense of humor. You have smiled once tonight. And you know what they say, a smile a day keeps the reaper away. Architect.